We are ready to go with this three-game road swing. Penguins in Calgary, Edmonton, and Vancouver. Pittsburgh having won five of the last six games. Off we go from Calgary, Alberta. The Penguins and the Flames. It was an overtime thriller where they met 3 weeks ago. Sean Monahan pokes it across to Gaudreau. Number one line on for the Flames. Shifty maneuver by Gaudreau. Got it into the crease. And it's jammed wide to the corner.
I think Backlund did eventually get a stick on that.
Monahan with a toss on goal. And answered by Tristan Jarry. Galchenyuk gets spun around. Knocked to the ice. Still in Dubé with speed. Toward the net. Backhand try. Kept out by Jarry. And cleared by Pettersson to the safety of center. Milan Lucic. Pestered by Malkin, thrown across Hanifin. A lot of space, wrist shot, save made by Jarry. Big rebound in front, chopped out by Lucic, couldn't finish. Tipped ahead to Lafferty, gets it on net on the rebound, Blandizi. Able to get a stick on that. On the counterattack, it's Gaudreau. Gaudreau taking it wide, dropped it off, feed over, Reeder looking, back door, Gaudreau scores.
Incredible stuff. Look at Gaudreau right there. Steals a puck. Takes it the other way. And then I believe it's going to be one of the Pettersson. One of the Penguins D falls down. I don't know if Gaudreau tripped him up as he was going to the net or not. But he went down. And that Reeder pass back door to Gaudreau stopped at the goalpost. Puts Calgary up.
Here's the game's goal scorer, Johnny Gaudreau, shifting his way across, stick checked, and a chance maybe for Cahoon. Racing ahead, Dominic Cahoon to the net, it's shut down by Talbot. Still looking. Cahoon, what's he going to do? Goes to Pettersson, slides it across Marino, a lot of space, fires, he scores! Marino! Just as the power play came to an end, Sean Marino, and we're tied up at one.
And time again, and Marino's tapping for the top, the puck, tapping, and look how far Talbot is off his angle because he's looking around traffic in front of the net. He's looking way to his left. Let's see, there he is looking left because Zach Aston reaches in front of the net.
The corner for Malkin. Back down low in the direction of Jake, but tipped away by Hamonic. Here's Letang, spinorama. Letang, a backhand pass. Rust surveys. He walks out. He's got a chance. Takes the shot. He scores! It's Brian Rust again! And just like that, the Penguins have a 2-1 lead.
A little pinch on the wall here from Letang. Keeps the puck alive. Gensel goes to the front of the net. Provides a little bit of traffic. And Talbot can't squeeze that puck against his body. It sneaks in along the pants. And the Penguins and Brian Rust are up in this hockey.
Flames got it to the line, tipped away from Johnson, had a chance of 2-on-0 for Calgary. Dubé all alone with Lucic, and he's robbed by Jarry!
And he said, well, yeah, maybe I'll give it to Lucic. Well, that's not a good idea, in my opinion, and it didn't work out for the Flames. Dubé's got to take that. That was a no-no.
Hamonic for Dubé, stuff attempt, answered by Jarry, loose puck in front, and Tristan Jarry's got that one too. Tkachuk winding his way in, tried to pass across, couldn't connect with Lindholm. Mangiapane turning, shooting, stop, the second save by Jarry on Tkachuk. Sure, it would have made it in, but either way, the dive by Tkachuk, he's got the puck now. Rust, net empty, Malkin over the line, he scores! Evgeny Malkin, 4-0-0 for Gino. He gets the third goal of the night for Pittsburgh and the 400th of his National Hockey League career.
Right after his netminder tried to score, Malkin said, I'll finish it off. And why not?
So Talbot to the bench, Malkin gets the third goal right up the middle. Letang all the way down, and he will score! From 200 feet away, Chris Letang, the put away for Pittsburgh. It's 4-1 for the Pens.
Perhaps played their worst period ever in that first period of play. Follow the bouncing puck there. Right into the net.
After the injury early on to Justin Schultz, 33 saves, Tristan Jarry, and the Penguins victorious in Calgary, 4-1 the final score.